Appalachian town.
In the Appalachian town.
The coal we burn is dug up.
The coal we burn is dug up.
Poison water coming down.
Poison water.
You don't see it in the newspaper about what these coal-fired power plants do to the people that lives in and around them. Every year, year after year, there's 23,000 Americans die because of these coal-fired power plants. And the mercury that comes out of those same smokestacks over there causes so much mercury into our waters that one in every five women that get pregnant and have a child, they will have birth defects.
And lungs are turning black.
And lungs are turning black.
I'm not going to lay down and sacrifice my children to the coal gods. And Massachusetts shouldn't either. That coal-fired plant is fueled by the blood of my people. And it's fueled by your blood. There's no reason, Governor Patrick, that I should give you my children to fire that plant.
That coal is going to kill someone. That's why we're looking to shut it down.
We won't stand back. Hey, Duval, we don't want no coal at all.
Hey, King Cole, shut it down.
We really want to emphasize how wonderful it is that we can have Chuck and Paula make the trip all the way out here from West Virginia.
Stand up and fight back.
Up along the east coast.
In a quiet coastal town. The coal plants use the cancer. Coughing is the sound. The air's too hard to breathe. And lungs are turning black.
Already are the people.
Stand up and fight back.
Time to stop that coal from burning.
Gonna stop that coal from burning.